You might not ever get rich, but let me tell you, it's better than digging a ditch. There ain't no telling who you might meet. I'm a West Hall, maybe even an Indian chief by the car wash. Working at the car wash, yeah. Come on now and sing it with me, car wash. Sing it with some feeling now, car wash, yeah. Ooh. Come some of the work gets kinda hard. This ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. But let me tell you, it's always cool, and the boss don't mind sometimes if you act a fool at the car wash. Whoa, 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 whoa. Talking about the car wash, yeah. Ooh, ooh. Car wash. Come on now, y'all sing it for me. Well, those cars never seem to stop coming. Keep those rags and machines humming. My fingers to the bone, 'cause I can't wait till it's time to go home.
This is one of our brand new songs. We just learned it a couple weeks ago. So it's from the Dixie Chicks.
Two days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down at a booth, a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile. He said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the letter said, soldier's coming home. The letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam, and he told her for. It might be love and all of the things he was so scared of. He said, when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier and I close my eyes and see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to write. Another guy, too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone, when the letter said, soldier's coming home.
Out there, I'm so nervous.
Amy, just when we thought you couldn't possibly get any dumber, you go and do something like this and totally redeem yourself.
This next song is from Dumb and Dumber. Here you go, way too fast. Don't slow down, you're gonna crash. You should watch what you're saying. Don't look out, you're gonna break your neck. So shut your mouth, 'cause I'm not listening anyhow. I've had enough of you, enough to last a lifetime through. So what do you want of me? Got no words of sympathy. And if I go around with you, you know that I'll get messed up too with you. Na 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 na. Here you go, way too fast. Don't slow down, you're gonna crash. You don't know what's been going down. You've been running all over town. So shut your mouth, 'cause I'm not listening anyhow. I've had enough of you. Enough to last a lifetime through. So what do you want of me? Got no cure for misery. And if I go around with you, you know that I'll get messed up too with you. With you. Na 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 na. You're gonna crash. Na 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 na. You're gonna crash. Na 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 na. You're gonna crash. Na 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 na. You're gonna crash.
I'm Nate Mendel from Middleton, Wisconsin, and that's what I want to say.
Hi, my name is Paul Wang. I am from Valdres, Wisconsin.
I like my pants. I like my pants.
Hello, I'm Megan Gammons from Parkridge, Illinois, and I am no Dave Machinist.
Hi there, my name's Rick Groves. I don't really have a home because my parents are moving.
Hi, my name is Andrew Allen from Milton, Wisconsin.
What's up? My name's Dave Machinist. I'm from New York, New York. I do my thing.
My name's Joel Elvis, and I'm from Reedsburg, Wisconsin.
Mamie Clyde from Menominee Falls, Wisconsin.
I am Eric Schuff from Janesville, Wisconsin.
Hey, I'm Matt Merrill from Whitefish Bay, Wisconsin.
Hi, I'm Rachel Grasser from Rhinelander, Wisconsin.
Hi, I'm Amy Amano from Glendale, Wisconsin.
Hi, I'm Ryan Fring from Kenosha, Wisconsin.
I'm Liz Holden from Port Washington.
What's up? I'm Adam Bradshaw. I'm from Fort Atkinson, Wisconsin.
It It's a new revolution.
Hi, I'm Marisa Frank from Abbotsford, Wisconsin.
Hi, my name is Marina Zlubi and I'm from Oconee, Minnesota.
Okay, after this next song, we're going to take a little break. We'll probably take about a 5-minute intermission. We're going to get some water. You can stand up and stretch, go to the bathroom if you have to. Then we'll come back and we'll have some more wonderful music for you. But for now, here's a little rock and or roll.
1, 2, 3.
I guess it's not fair for me to not care, but I don't, and that's why you think I'm a great guy. But I want you, and you want me to, and you need this, wanna give it to you, and I thought this time I'd say something new. Call you,
Jada.
I swear,
Jada.
So next time,
Jada.
Be there,
Jada.
Can't keep up,
Jada.
No more,
Jada.
Should quit, but Jada. What for? 'Cause I want you, and you want me to, and you need this, wanna give it to you, and I thought this time I'd feel something new. It's not cool. Thanks very much. We'll be right back.
True story. All right, Rita Fine has been very busy this year. They just got back from a trip to Philadelphia, New York, University of Maryland, University of Virginia, Washington, D.C., and Beloit. That last one's got to be a typo. No one wants to go to Beloit. Sounds like you dropped something in the toilet. Oh, yeah, they're also going to perform at the Rock and Bump next week. up in Green Bay, Wildlife Center, April 2nd. Mike tastes great. Yeah, it's in Green Bay. Don't miss that show. It's worth the drive. But enough of my babbling. Let's put our paws together for the delicious, soulful sounds of Redefined.
Andy Fouillet, right? But you also had not shaking.
Jen Sargent's a friend. Basil is a good friend of mine. But there's something strange in it, hard to define. Just as God was like a girl, and I want to make it mine. Cause she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body. I just know it. Doesn't seem like fear isn't changed. You know I'm feeling so dirty when they